The B-52s would be featured in the last big chapter of the Vietnam Air War. In 1972, when the Communists launched a big spring offensive, President Nixon resumed heavy bombing of North Vietnam, raids that would go down in history as the Christmas bombings.